Some of you may know the song, for those of you who don't. It's about the breaking of a spell. And the spell has been laid on Willie's lady by Willie's mum. Willie has been away and has come home, been away over the sea, and he's come back home with a clearly overseas wife. And mum doesn't like this at all, because she thinks she should have had a hand in the choice. So what she does, she lays this spell on her, and the nature of the spell is particularly nasty and particularly effective, she hopes. Because what she does is she lays a spell on her to say that she shall become pregnant, but she shall never give birth. The spell is held together by four things which are put on in a particular order and must be removed in that order for the spell to be broken. And of course, the other complicating thing is that the girl isn't going to find out anything's wrong until it's apparently too late, which is a bit better than that. The tune is Breton. To this one by Ray Fisher, the wonderful Ray Fisher.
He's gone there as a begging son.
says, my true love has this fine golden girdle set with jewels all about the middle. And every part of this girdle's hem, there's hanging 50 silver bells and 10. There's hanging 50 bells and 10. This goodly gift shall be your own, if back to my own true love you'll turn again, that she might bear her baby son. Of her child she'll never lighter be, nor from sickness will she e'er be free. But she will die, and she will turn to clay, and you will wed with another maid. And sighing says, this weary man has back to his own true love he's gone again. I wish my life was at an end. How she might bear her baby son. She says, you must go, get you down to the marketplace, and you must buy you a loaf of wax, and you must shape it as a babe who needs a nurse, and you must make two eyes of glass, and ask your mother to a christening day, and you must stand there close as you can be, that you might hear what she do say. King Willie, he has done him down to the marketplace, and he has bought him a loaf of wax, and he has shaped it as a babe who needs a nurse, and he has made two eyes of glass. He asked his brother to a christening day, and he did stand there close as he could be, and he did hear what she did say. How she stormed and how she swore, she spied the babe where no babe could be before, spied the babe where none could be before. She says, who was it who undid the nine witch knots woven in amongst this lady's locks? And who was it who took out the combs of care braided in amongst this lady's hair? And who was it slew the master kid that ran and slept all beneath this lady's bed? Ran and slept all beneath the bed. And who was it on the laced her left shoe? And who was it who has let her lighter be, that she might bear her baby boy? And it was Willie who undid the nine witch knots woven in amongst this lady's locks. And it was Willie who took out the combs of care braided in amongst this lady's hair. And it was Willie the master kicked his sleigh, and it was Willie who unlaced her left foot shoe, and he has led her lighter be. And she has borne her a baby son, and greater the blessing that be them upon, greater the blessing them upon.